sunny days a year out there, but then you have extreme conditions like what they're dealing with now.
Mm-hmm.
But so do we. We were just in the mid-90s.
I mean, 48 hours ago, we were at 95 degrees, setting records. We were 96 on Tuesday as well, and now we have temperatures in the upper 50s to low 60s. Unbelievable. So as we look also outside from the 5 Mile Crib, it is very choppy out there in terms of the waters. We have wave heights 4 to 6 feet, small craft advisories in effect, a high risk for rip currents, and maybe even the potential still through the overnight of some water spouts. I want to take you right to that, so you know that wave heights again are going up to 7 feet at times, subsiding through the day tomorrow. So you may want to hold off till tomorrow if you plan on going out in the boat anytime this weekend. 60 degrees at Cleveland Hopkins right now, 58 for Akron Canton. Plenty of clouds out there, but also a few crepuscular rays of sunshine have been beaming down as some of the clouds begin to thin out and break apart slowly but surely. Taking a look at 24-hour temperature change, talk about a deficit here. 15 degrees cooler right now than we were just 24 hours ago, and it's really sunk in all across the upper and lower Great Lakes. It's 60 in Cleveland. We've got 75 St. Louis, 74 Des Moines. Temperatures are starting to rebound slightly around an area of high pressure. We're still on the front side, winds from the north and northwest. Also the culprit for the lake effect cloud cover and those spotty showers that we're contending with through today, kind of making it look pretty dreary out there. A little ominous at times, too, in terms of the look of the sky. 45 the dew point right now. Dew points are very low. And speaking of the spotty shower, you talk about more mist than hit. Almost everybody is pretty dry except Hiram, Ravenna, a few showers there near Akron. Near Canton right now, a few raindrops between Ashland and Lodi, and the outlets are dry right now, but just to the south, there's a little tiny rain shower to you to the south and the west. So as we're looking here across northeastern Ohio, you may need the umbrella over the next hour or two, just a few spot showers, or if you're driving along, intermittent windshield wipers, you're running into a shower, and then you're dry again. To the west, we have more clearing conditions right now, so you've also been a little milder through the day today. There is that upper level disturbance, is called a vorticity maximum. It's what we call it in the meteorology world. It is sweeping off to the south and east, but then high pressure as it builds in and all the sunshine to the west is settling in just in time for your weekend. With that cool air in place, we also have freeze warnings and freeze watches to our north near the UP of Michigan and northern and central Michigan. So looking at our forecast over the next 48 hours, tomorrow really is going to be a lovely day. Mostly sunny temperatures, two handfuls of degrees below normal, though we're going to the mid-60s, and then some high clouds around for a beautiful sunrise on Sunday. But late Sunday, as you're sitting down for a family dinner preparing for the work week and the school week, there could be a few raindrops around moving in from the north and west. Looking at the forecast for tonight, we're looking low 40s. It's going to be chilly in some spots that clear out a little more quickly, could drop down to the upper 30s. So gradually clearing late tonight, giving way to sunshine to the max tomorrow, mid-60s, mostly sunny, pleasantly cool. As we head into your Sunday, increasing clouds, a chance of a shower from a weak front coming in Sunday night while you're sleeping. Wake up Monday, it's dry. We'll have increasing sunshine. Still beautiful Tuesday into Wednesday with moderating temperatures. And then we start to warm up with showers and storms Thursday and Friday before we go right back down to highs in the low 70s on Saturday.
So just